like, well, we didn't watch Paul Simon while
no,
we were performing.
I couldn't look into his eyes, like, I was so good.
We're like, now
we heard that he was like a really harsh critic as well.
Yeah.
He's a real music guy.
He's a serious guy.
So we thought he would like it, but then he gave us a standing ovation.
And he actually kind of broke Swedish law because the king was seated next to him, and you can't stand up before the king stands up. Ridiculous. So
we made him
sign it.
We did.
Sorry. Here's America.
Almost there.
It was part of
the thing called Polar Music Prize that we have in Sweden that we award like just amazing artists. And we got to perform there three times, once for Patti Smith and then Paul Simon and Emily Harris. So pretty nuts.
Michigan seems like a dream to me.